Hey guys, when we left off, I just had a few buildings, but as you can clearly see, I've been pretty busy. So last time I had just this inn, and that building, and that building, and that building. Those are all houses, but recently, well, not recently, but a few days afterwards, I came up with some different houses, so made four more. They're all about a little quite smaller. I also added I changed the fountain and made it look a little better. I added a church and I finished the keep. So to begin with, let's start off with a few of the little houses. All my NPCs got deleted, so I haven't bothered with filling the houses with them. So yeah, just, you know, a little overhang off of the roof. And then this one and that too, those two are the same. Then today, after kind of slaving over different designs, I just kind of just went for it, and it actually turned out pretty nicely. I found this guy was just screwing around and just messing with some house slabs and some stuff, and I came with this and looked really good. So windows, and a little light hanging down, some flags. And it's a small church because it's a small settlement, but there's a few pews. Sit about 10 people, 20 people. Yeah, 20 people. And the priest, Father Joseph, book. And when you right click on him, that. And then my biggest thing was today. Spending a week on different keep designs, and none of them looked good, I kind of just went for it, and kind of after making that tower over there, got this one, and they looked great, so I put it together, and it turned out really nice. This roof over here took me forever. So much. It was just really, really hard. And the lighting glitches, but yeah. And, I populated with some guards and archers. But yeah, at first it was just this side, and then I, took that and I copied over here. Copied it and built it again. And then there's the gatehouse. Knights guarding it, the gate right there. Come in, there's more knights. Windows, and come out over here. See. So yeah, I was using brick for the roofing, since on this texture pack it looks a lot better than your default, so. And you come in, you have the king, and two guards, royal guards. Come in here, you have, the wizard room. H. Marcus. You know, with their flag colors right there. Then we have the Queen and her son, Prince Edward. The bed, study. There's a little chandelier. And the inside of the roof kind of looks like this. That's normal. Think of it, I might put some flags. Looks good. Alright guys, next time I'll probably have, you know, the blacksmith and the market and, I don't know, I might put like a park in or something, I don't know. Maybe, you know, make the paths ways better. Maybe, you know, finish the NPCs and, finish the farmland and stuff. So, yeah. See you guys.